those areas where we can't get to on a normal day-to-day basis on foot or by car, we can utilise the off-road team. The intention is to provide high-profile deterrence and highly visible reassurance to the public, target offenders and take appropriate action and proportionate action using available legislation.